Level 145, of course. Again, they haven't got that much like health, but it's like kind of the attack and the range they've got. The last one's fucked off out there, so I'm not gonna bother with it. Right, so that's that door open. Squeezes the banner. Looks half a dragon or something. That's probably tell us might be what probably tell us might be what the boss is. Ooh, these things are new. Safe area. So I can get another fucking No, I'm not gonna teleport anywhere. What level am I? 137, that should be enough to take on the boss. I mean, it's gonna be a struggle, but let's do this. I think I knew what he was going to say. Oh shit. So we're getting sucked out by wind pressure. Right, time for the big boss of the island. Yep, it's dragon. All the dragons we've had to face so far. But this thing is fucking beast looking, have you seen it? Its head makes, like, it reminds me of the Rathalos from Monster Hunter. Okay, so level 150, 4 bars of health. Try and get headshots. Oh fuck! Try and get headshots. Not when it does that. Fuck. Block! That move will fuck your day up. And so will that one. I like how you can block pretty much everything, it's very handy. Come on! Oh shit, I'm right inside of it. I'm still able to block. Sweet. Wait, what's it? Okay, so I can't block that move. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Dark breath attack. Yeah, can't fucking block that. Commands. Scatter. Fuck, missed me good attack. I'd like to know how you get new skills. Cause I'm a bit bored using the same ones all the time. Not even down to like 3 bars yet. Still on its first bar of health. Just goes to show you how fucking strong this thing is. Plus, most of its body is armored as well, so that doesn't exactly help things. Block. Asuna gets hit quite a lot. But because he can't really block anything when you're using magic. Oh yes, finished it. Oh shit. Okay, so it's got less than 3 bars of health now. So we're getting somewhere. It's a slugfest, but we'll get somewhere. Block, 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 block. Jesus. Just like, uses darkness and wind. The wind's mainly just because of its wing beat, I think. But the fact it's a dragon and it can fly. Flying enemy. Block again. So you've got to be tactical with this. The first time I fought this, I had to use so many like juice of Yggdrasil and healing potions because I didn't even think to block. Because I thought they were all unblockable attacks, but they're actually not. Oh shit. Almost got hit. Okay, stop that stupid fucking union, bitch. Got up. Almost down to half health. Block, 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 block. Fuck. Can't touch this bitch. Okay, it's less than half health now. Getting somewhere. Oh shit, it's gonna hit me. Oh no, it didn't. That was lucky. Breath attack. Oh, this is taking a while, but I think this is pretty much how all boss battles and MMOs and stuff go, isn't it? Pretty sure it is. Like, taking a long time and whatnot. Block, 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 block. That head is basically, it's definitely, it's got to be, had influence taken from the Wrathless and Raytheon from Monster Hunter, like, it's way too similar to be a coincidence. The designer at least saw their designs and maybe it was subconsciously actually incorporated it. Not a bad thing, like, because they're pretty good designs. Shit. Okay. So, 1.5 bars left. Shit. Heal me, Asuna. Thank you. Headshot! Bitch! Block, block, block. That's not block. I should just go out of range, I think. Fucking hell. It's alright, I'm fine. Doing a lot better than the first time I fought this because I haven't had to revive anyone yet. And I haven't died yet. I think I died like twice the first time I fought it. Asuna had to be revived once when we were fighting them four wyverns earlier, the guardians. Not yet, which is good. Deal the damage! Okay. Charge! Now it's sort of weakened. Block, 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 block. Okay, they both got hit by that. It's almost done. About half the bar left. Fuck, I missed. It's poison somehow. Well, Leafa was knocked out. Thankfully, Asuna revived her. Repaying the debt, I suppose, because it was the opposite way around in the last battle. Come on, almost, he's on yellow. Fafnir. Not sure what that means, but obviously it's mixed with the mythology, I think. Block, block, block! Oh, that was so close. Yeah, I've got this. Unless I mess up really bad here, then screwed. Not screwed. Unless I mess up really bad here, I'm totally fine. And I've got it in the bag. It's just a matter of time. Almost there. Almost. There we go. Yes. So that's the first island cleared. Fuck yeah. You weren't even there. None of you helped. Oh, that was a long fight. I bet the ones later on are going to be even longer. Constant indiscretions. Something nice to say. Let's go check out the next island. Whoa. So it's desert and canyons. So the first one was all grass and meadows. And now it's like desert. I like how it's like different landscapes and different kind of regions and biomes. I like that about games like where you like you adventure and you travel. I like seeing different environments. Makes you actually feel like you are getting somewhere and advancing.
の島にはどんな冒険が待っているのか楽しみだな。
そうね。
みんな、この調子で次の島の攻略も頑張っていこう。
Okay, from now on, I haven't gotten past this part. Well, I have. I haven't gotten past basically like checking the place out. So pretty much everything is new to me from here on out. So genuine reactions, because I'm not going to know about anything. Like, I kind of remembered new for like this island, but the next one, something totally different. The Valley of Sand, Welgund, Welgunde, or however you pronounce it. Looks like they use the wind aspect quite a bit. Yeah, it would be pretty good for like raw materials and stuff for blacksmithing. Like all the ores and that. Sounds like a plan, newbie. Wow. Even seems hot. Maybe this is why they gave you the bikinis and the towel costumes. Cause it's too hot to wear full suits of armor. There's people here already? Like, what the fuck? Okay, so is this like the original Sword Art where it's like, if one person beats the level, everybody can advance to the next one? Like, not everybody has to beat the final boss, like, it's kind of like a joint thing. Everybody works together to complete the game. Because that's what it seems like, because if they're here already, that must be how it is. It's basically like the same kind of mobs, just different color. Alright. Looks like dungeon over here, so... check those out there, okay. Obviously we'll not have the keys for it yet anyway, so... scorpions? Let's see how strong these are. Pretty fucking strong. 150! Shit, I need to do some leveling. They're armored as well. And they can paralyze you. Ow. That was a cheap shot. They do quite a lot of damage. Oh, go off. Fuck off, man. I hate these fucking bats. Right, okay. Okay. Stop being fucking paralyzed. Fucking stupid bastard. Just die already. Okay, like, nothing's fucking happening there. Right, okay, fuck that. Way too many strong enemies. Fuck that. I can't be dealing with that yet. What's this? Another dungeon. Oh, what's this? Got a quest marker. So what's over here then? Another dungeon. So basically we just need to like locate these places, we don't actually have to do them yet. That's why they're all on the minimap. Fair enough. Can I get up here? Okay, so I can't fly that high yet. Ravine running through. It's pretty cool. Wow, rock golems. Shit. Right, so it's like another dungeon or something. Obviously I can't really go very high here, so I can't, there's only one way in and out. Go around, see what there is. It's like a dragon graveyard or something. Jeez, this thing was big. I wouldn't want to fight anything that big. So that'd be a bit of a challenge. Teleport gate. Oh, what's so here? Wow, what the hell is that? It's probably the boss. The big boss. Okay, so now we need to figure out a way to stop the wind instead of activating it. A few griffins here as well. Okay, so I think the last marker thing is like on top of this, on top of here. Wow, that's a different kind of dragon. What level is it? You having a laugh? Fucking that. I am out of there. 600. Ha. Yeah, right. Okay, so I think I've got to run up this. That dragon better not be following. Oh shit. Don't leave the dragon over here. Are you stupid? I don't want to die. How the fuck do I get up here? Right, okay, so there's something up here, but I can't check it out. Unless I can use that. But I doubt it. Here goes nothing. No, it didn't send me anywhere near. The dragon's fucking following us, dude. Right, okay. Oh, there it is. What am I thinking? I was thinking I had to get all the way on top of this. Which is seems impossible. Even though you've got to be able to get that yellow thing. But it was actually right here. All this time it's just this little cave here. Fucking hell. Okay. Alright, I need to teleport. Time to get out of here! Four. Okay.